As a history major, I was in my mid to late 20s when I first discovered this genocide, which is part of my own family history.
Yo don mire, no hablo lo que era antes ni lo que era después. Pero mientras yo estaba, nadie podía tocar.
My immediate family, my father, mother, two brothers and sister, were killed in late 1941.